kind of already, I've already given it a pretty heavy test. For the last couple of classes I take during my test, it makes it to cut smoother, and the surface will be a lot closer to the finish surface. There's going to be very little sand. Also note that I'm putting together with the brain, and like you would do the router or joint or thing, try to put with the grain, not against the grain. Because then you risk having tear out of the edges. And so the tool is relatively benign for the operator. It's still pretty aggressive. We're going to take heavy cuts on this full body assembly working on I've already marked the target depth which I want to use, but I'm going to go just about half that depth. course, I still need to figure out a way to hook up my dust collector. As you can see, the end result after ignising three bodies.